I have arrived at Lake Solitude after just over a 6 mile hike from the Inspiration Point area next to Jenny Lake. It was a fairly strenuous hike for the last 2 miles or so, in particular the last stretch of maybe half a mile to three quarters of a mile. It was more strenuous. The view is absolutely worth it. There's some snow on about half of the lake shore. The rest of it has melted. And it's an absolutely fantastic view.